I am an analog clock. Little pointers that spins on me are my hands. My longer hand tells the minutes, so it's called minute hand. It is pointing at 12. My shorter hand tells the hours, so it's called an hour hand.